Okay, good morning, St. Bernard's family. I'm Amanda McCall, and it's nice to be able to spend just a few minutes with you this morning. I know that it's already past Christmas, but I think the majority of us have seen the greatness of Elf. And so if you've seen Elf, if you're familiar with Elf, he's always talking about smiling is my favorite. And so I was thinking about that yesterday. I was visiting with a patient, and they asked me to pray for them. And I was like, oh, I love prayer. Like, praying's my favorite. And one of the reasons why I really love prayer is because it changes us. And C.S. Lewis has a famous quote where he said, prayer doesn't change God, it changes me. And I'm helpless and prayer just flows out of me. And that's kind of how I feel in the morning when I wake up and I'm empty. It's that time where I get to be with God and not just talk. Because, you know, in a relationship, if one person does all the talking, whoever is the person not ever getting to talk feels cheated. And so it's a very balanced time of getting to express things to the Lord, but also being still and listening to Him. And that is where I'm most made full. So there's a verse in Psalm 16:11, and it says, "You make known to me the path of life. You fill me with joy in your presence, with eternal pleasures at your right hand." And that kind of sums up what I kind of stumbled over. It's like He fills us with joy in our presence. So to help you kind of remember this, my friend Andrew has offered to help. So I have two bottles here of Hint. One is empty and one is full. And so Andrew is gonna come and he is gonna attempt to crush my empty bottle. We feel confident, look at that. He has done an awesome job. I would consider that very much crushed. Good job. High fives to our friend Andrew. Awesome, now I have a bottle of Hint water, which if you've not tried, blackberry is very delicious. He is going to try to crush it.
A lot more difficult.
It is. And we've already given a high five. Thank you so much, Andrew, because he did such a good job. But I don't think it had anything to do with Andrew's ability to crush. I think it's because it's full. And so that kind of goes back to what I was talking about, why I love prayer so much, is because when we pray, God fills us up. And when you are full and life happens like crazy things happen, you know, you're not going to get crushed. People may apply pressure or situations may apply pressure, but you, because you're full, you are never crushed. And so I'm going to end with a scripture that talks again about that. And then I'm going to just pray for you guys. So Romans 15:13 said, "May the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace as you trust in Him, so that you may overflow with the hope by the power of the Holy Spirit." Father God, we praise you so much because you are a God who fills us up. And thank you, God, that you fill us with good things like joy and peace and hope. And so, Father, I want to pray for each person today that they would be full. That, God, that you would help them to carve out time in their day to be in your presence. And is that even if it's 5 minutes, that they would just have time to soak up your goodness and that they would overflow. And we as the St. Bernard's community, when we encounter family members and patients, that because we've been with you, that would cause an overflowing of your goodness onto the people we connect with. So thank you again, God, for being a God who fills us up. We just love you and praise you, and we ask all this in the strong and awesome name of Jesus Christ. Amen.